So, Jita folks. Again, the Jita folks couldn't have today possible. And we wanted to have them kind of talk a little bit about what Singapore Jita is.
Hi, so I'm Krishnan or Chris. So I guess a couple of you would have got emails from me regarding the registration. So thank you for coming today. And as just Christine shared with you, we have a fully packed schedule for you. So even you can see that the lunch is going to be interactive lunch. So don't feel shy. Ask a lot of questions today. And I just wanted to share with you that the GTEC or the Google Technology User Group in Singapore has been working for 1 year now. So this is going to be our anniversary month. So we started off last year in August, and this is July. So we have done a lot of meetups. We proposed to do 6 meetups in 1 calendar year. We just finished off App Engine. I think many of you are members right now. So what I would just say is, if you're not a member, you just go to our URL, which is just hg-gtug.org. Sign up as member. Membership is free. So we give you all the good things all around the year. So DevFest is a major thing what we are partnering with Google here. At the same time, every 2 months, we try to do things. We have done things on App Engine twice so far. We've done on Google Geotechnologies that covers Maps, Earth, Google Maps, Google Earth, Street View. Then we have done on Google Wave. So we have done on monetizing technologies. So how can you make money with Google's free technologies, right? So become a member, and we will keep you informed of all the happenings in Singapore on a regular basis. Thank you for coming today.